After attaining the age of 70, Professor Rasheed Ajani Arogundade retired from the service of University of Lagos. On Wednesday, July 21, 2021, members of the Ilobu Asake Development Union Lagos State Branch, under the chairmanship of Professor Olufemi Shoaib, organized a civic reception in honor of Professor Arogundade in Ilobu. The event, which was attended by eminent sons and daughters of the ancient town, was aimed at appreciating the indelible mark and great contribution of the Professor of Medicine to the advancement of humanity. Professor Arogundade was born in June 1951, hailed from Alayon Compound in Ilobu. He was described by many speakers at the event as a man of honor, whose passion and commitment towards the development of Ilobu remain invaluable. In a lecture, former Commissioner for Finance in Osun State, Mrs. Remi Wisin, applaud the honoree for being consistent in his career.
To acknowledge the fact that his attitude to life, he takes life very simple. And the wife herself, she's very humble. And she doesn't look down on people. She embraces everyone, especially if you are from Ilobu. Then his blood brother lived directly opposite the house I lived, in the same environment. Anytime she comes visiting, she'll come to my house too. I see him as somebody that has a stable life. Himself and his wife are very stable life, in the sense that they don't arrogate themselves. When you don't carry yourself above what you are, you have comfort, you'll be happy, you'll be relevant, and the peace will just be in you.
The Olobu of Ilobu, Oba Ashiru Olatoye Olaniyan, who was represented by Chief Jimo Alade, Eketebara of Ilobu, expressed joy that Professor Arogundade retires in sound health after decades of service. The monarch then prayed for the retired academician.
Baba yi baba dada ni won de se dada won se se pe won oyo wo lu won je ka won eyan mo pe awon de gege bi eni ti yo sise sin ilu baba re awon ohun ti won ni lohun lawon awon eyan pataki pataki won mo won ni mo pataki dele awa na gba won ni agba won ni pataki wole pelu ogo olohun pelu ogo olohun wiwa awon yi ko ni je ikabamo buruku fun won.
In their separate interviews with Inside Links TV, the immediate past president and incumbent president of IDU, Alhaji Lekan Yusuf and Alhaji Dawood Adebisi Balogun, described Professor Arogundade as a pillar of support to many sons and daughters of Ilobu that highlights few of his giant strides.
Professor Rasheed Arogundade is a medical doctor, and he has used his knowledge and wealth, you know, take care of families and those people who are, you know, who are need, you know, who, you know, ask him to assist them. He always assists people, and I know him as a very nice and nice person.
Prof is a very nice person, very accommodating. He has rendered so many selfless services to humanity, especially when he happened to be he has his own private clinic at Ilasamaja in Lagos. That's Razak Clinics. That was the name he gave that clinic then. Then he has not become a professor. He has helped Ilobites in so many ways. As he retires now, we now need his fountain of experience and knowledge to come and contribute whatever he has learned outside to the progress of the community. And he has taken that. And he's going to give us a response that he's taking it. Because we want him to confirm that he's going to do what we are asking him to do. It's a task that must be done.
Chairman of the Lagos State Chapter of IDU, Professor Femi Shoaib, said the program was to honor someone who has done his best for the community. He said it was also meant to spur others to contribute to the community.
We feel that when you have an illustrious son of your community and who has done well in his chosen career, and who has contributed to the community development. It behooves on that community to appreciate the person, to let them know that maybe they recognize what has done in the past, and also to serve as a challenge for the person to be able to do more when he now has more time. So we did this to be able to show to the world that Ilobu people appreciate their sons, appreciate who have contributed to them, and two, to challenge others as well to be able to do more when they're in service and when they're out of service.
Shuai added that Professor Arogundade has promised to empower more persons from the town.
In few months now, he's coming up with a framework that will lead to maybe economic empowerment as well as educational endowment fund for people from this community, especially for people who are going to go for higher educations as well and in some specific careers that are in high demand in currently in the world.
The honoree expressed his happiness over the reception program. He said he has seen the mandate given to him by the community and we work on it.
So I feel very great. I feel very proud to be a citizen of Ilobu in the Rekodun local government of Osun State. I have seen the mandate. It's quite a lot, but then I will take them one by one. I will prioritize, particularly in the area of education, and particularly also in mentoring the younger ones to be able to know the direction into which they should go for their life career.
He also described the service as ethic, but commitment helped him scale through.
It was great. It was with a lot of fun and seriousness at work and focus as well. Of course, it requires having a background knowledge of what you are doing, and I have that one in abundance, so I was able to use that to progress through my profession and the service years.
That was a very wonderful one from the people of Ilobu, especially members of Ilobu Development Union in Lagos State. They have been able to hold a civic reception in honor of Professor Abdulrasheed Arogundade, a medical practitioner, a professor of medicine who has just retired from the service. And a lot of things were said about his service and how dutiful he was and how he has been able to help many people from this town. From Ilobu, Jare Tiamiyu, Inside Lake City.